Columbia businessman Hamilton Grant says he is running for House District 79 seat. Grant is the president of Grant Business Advisors, a Columbia finance and strategy firm. He's also a member of the South Carolina State University Board of Trustees. Grant, who grew up in the district, says he's working to make his area a thriving environment for generations to come.